cross.
Bingo. Let it rock, sir. Let it rock. Sit back. Let's just sit back on this side seat. So front leg. Sit back like you're sitting in a chair. Bed. Yes, sir. Very good. That's one. Big chest. Two. Last thing we're gonna add, try to stay on your heels. A little bit more weight on your heels, so the foot stays flat. There we go, and then just quicker on the ground. Way to fill it out, though. That was a good practice rep.
So.
Yeah. There we go. Allow it. Keep it high. Oh, there it is. That's what I'm talking about. Way to put it together. Quick. I knew it. That's another leg, guys. Man. Boom. Even easy. Tap. Now explode. Better. And on this one, I want you to aim. Actually, let's bring this a little closer. Just like you were. Boom. 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 There we go. We're gonna drive the knee up. Now 8 slams with that wall. There we go. Big power. 3. There we go. 4. There we go. Boom. Clear the knee. Big jump. Close it. Very good. So that looked more movement, now more height. Let's try to get a little higher now. Knee up. Clear. Knee up. Now big jump. Better. In. Bingo. 4. There we go. 5 more. 5. Bring that big chest. Shoulder blades back. Keep that. 6. 3 more. Ooh, that one felt easier, didn't it? There you go. 3 more, you got it. Way to save it. You just wanted to dance a little bit, huh? Very good, two more. Step first. Yes, and squeeze, very good. Step. Very good.